guys, it's me, JustZero, the Dragon Mage, here for another playthrough of Genshin Impact. Sorry guys, I completely forgot to... I forgot to, post the videos for... Before I did, and I forgot to put them on YouTube. And I forgot to put them on a schedule before I was planning. Last time I told you all this was a couple of streams ago on my Twitch during live stream. So those who paid attention to my live stream know what I was talking about. Those who don't, you're probably a little bit confused, and that's probably why. I told my live stream a couple weeks ago that I was going out of town for a few weeks to visit my girlfriend in the Philippines. Sadly, I had to cancel that because I forgot to deal with other expenses. So. Right now, I need to start working on that. After I started working on that, I might be going later in the winter, or actually January to be more precise. So, I'll keep you guys posted on what days I'll be, I won't be available for the streaming. And this time, I will make sure I put to pre-recorded videos before I leave out of town, just in case. Everything should be already been set up, and, what else I'm forgetting? Oh, no, I think that's pretty much it. I've been gone for quite a while, and I was completing some quests on the side, so I already know a couple of events happened, because I did watch the live stream for the, I think it was 2.7. Anyway, I'm not completely sure. Right now, there are a few events that we can do. It's just one I want to do. Today, I'm only doing like at least 1 hour because I have plans to help a friend in Warframe. I might do pre-recordings of Warframe in the near future. But I still need to work out the kinks behind that because I do have Twitch on my Xbox. Plus, I need a mic to talk with you most of the time. And I'm probably need to do some editing in between. So it's a little bit of a work in progress. At best. Other than that, I think that's it. Anyway, let's get started with the gameplay. We'll be finishing around 9. So I can get started with Warframe. I can probably do another Genshin/Star Rail thing because I've really made some progress last time I checked. Cause I've been neglecting that one too because I wasn't playing games as of late. I was mostly gathered up my rest. But other than that, let's get to work. Oops, wrong button. And hold up. Oh wait, this got war mode. Gameplay mode, there we go. Alright, let's begin. Alright, so, Hosek, may just fix the sound in the back to see him dealing with anything else. Sound delay. Keep the noise suppression at high. Okay, next thing. Fixing audio. There we go. Not too high, because I don't want to make my voice too high. Anyway, I am back at my previous location. I'm gonna be switching a lot back and forth in the next 2 years. Afterwards, I'll be finding a suitable home in Virginia, so I can probably do that. After that, I need to figure out internet stuff. Then after that, get watching on a job. I currently have a paid internship to deal with around August. Cross my fingers, I get the job too. For now, there's a little bit of a carefree college students. Anywho, oh shoot, I forgot to put my channel on vacation. Whoops. Anyway, the question we'll be doing today is actually a let's see. Forgot what type of quests are we gonna be doing, because we got a lot of quests I got racking up, and also a new region of Fontaine about to come out soon. So I want to try to finish everything up and try to collect as much stuff as possible to complete that. Come on. This is not what I expect for my first time back. It's quite annoying. Oh, look at that, the loading screen's moving. I'm sorry, this kind of dozed off for a few minutes. Come on already! And we're back. Ah, geez, everything's still loading. God damn. Okay. Oh shoot, I got a lot to do. I need to complete commission quests. And I only have 2 days left. Oh Jesus. Alright, complete 2 enemies in the Adventurer Handbook. What else in Tracer? 16 commissions. Complete 15 challenge domains. Oh, that's good. Oh, this is gonna be a piece of cake. I can pretty much do all of this in one sitting.
Abyssosk.
Alright, so let's start working on leveling up some characters. Because boy, I was in denial. I already know what items need for that one. Shinha is gonna be a challenge. Oh yeah, I never actually fought this boss before. Yep, I did not defeat this person before. I mean this Mechanicus thing. Tempting, but no. I wanna try to focus on Yulon a little bit more. Cause damn, her skills are broken. Oh, that! Ah, shit, that's gonna be a challenge. Okay, so how I'm gonna get the... Oh, shoot, it's been a good minute since I've been in the chasm. Like, a real good minute. Wow, I'll wait for that to load. I may should start working adding music to this. Cause I'm tired of hearing empty silence in the background. We need to put some light music or something. I'll probably do that for my outros or intros. I still need to work on a I forgot what it's called. Hockey sticks, translations. So long. Ugh, man, I'm gonna be here for a while. Oh, come on! Ah, jeez, this is gonna take a while. This keeps out. I might as well just draw all day and do nothing else. Okay, time to start over. This is getting jarring, like way too jarring. Close. Man, I'm gonna be here forever. Well, it's gonna take a while. Why am I mad at it? Might as well start working this day. And this is just annoying, like, to the degree of saying, oh my fucking god. Oh, thank God, finally. I'm just dying back here. Jeez, I'm just dying back here in the corner. Guys, I'm just trying to look for something. Where is it? Ah, there we go. Oof, that one caught me off guard. Master Volume Ale and that. Alright. Okay. Well, what was that earlier? I was going to the chasm. Jesus. I barely remember the mapping of this place. I already know that. I'm not even sure that leads up or down. I'm going to find out. Okay, check master volume. Keep like at least just right. And okay, so okay. Again? Oh, that's it. I'm just gonna draw at this point because this is just gonna take too long. Let's see. I need to edit this. Turn that into a there we go. Thank you. Oh. There. Okay, now I fixed it. Actually, this that'll do. Anyway, I'm just gonna shut this down and work on. Right, say I should work on my art stuff because that's what I have time to kill. Oh yeah, mages. I forget. I'm just stuck in a pretentious loop. Alright, I might as well just go to the domains I'm close to, because I'm just going back and forth at this point. Just in case, I'm pulling up Krita, because I don't know what's going on, and I'm just gonna call it. That's it. I head up to heal with it. I'm just gonna close that and share. Okay, right now I'm working on Krita. In the meantime, I need to alright, so now Krita is still loading. Don't mind that. And what else am I forgetting? Oh yeah. I need to change the name. It's not Genshin Impact anymore, so TRITA. I guess we could just do just chat. There we go. I'm just gonna keep it as that for now. In the meantime, let's see what else I can work on. Yeah, that's it. I need to save this and something else. I can just move somewhere else. Give me a sec, guys, and open this. Okay. Alright, just save and been renamed. Voila. Anyway, looking for autosave. Next. Could be help, talking to him, reports. All right. Where was I? Man, where is it? Spotify. There we go. Krita. Joke. Select abilities. Don't capture cursor, just remember now. Okay, so give me a sec. I need to script man control match brushes. Nope, not sessions. Show canvas. Okay, so this is gonna take a while. I mean, really. All right. All right. Didn't mean to do that. Pretty sure it's me then. Filters. Sorry. Matching glasses. Properties, no. Dope canvas scale. Boards, no. Merit, no. Okay, let me just check that. Okay, Alright, so... casting. Filter, artistic, mind mapping, settings, resources, libraries. Ah, jeez. Sorry for the wait, guys, because right now I'm like, doing a constant back and forth just figuring out how I'm gonna do this. This is pretty much what I'm showing you right now, but right now I'm still working on that. So. In the meantime, right now I'm just checking the manual, so give me a sec. Dissipating artifact animation, canvas only, menu. Alright, so tools, script. Show dockers, toolbrush, beams, files. Oh. Nope, bang, it'll work. Metadata. Resize canvas. Oh, there we go, monitor view. Oh. Nope. That ain't working. You. This is pretty low. Sharing screen. Casting. Lightning, command line, welcome screen. Share screen. On Krita. Mm-hmm. Oh, because do a new window? Afternoon window. Put new view. Oh, okay. Alright, so do this. And yes. Okay, so wait, this now I'm just testing. Okay. It's a little bit tricky, but I think I figured it out now. Change. Change share screen. Cancel. Alright. This is just annoying. I might as well just close that. Close this. Oddly enough, it's not actually showing the cursor. It's honestly funny. I forget. Might as well just show my. I'd rather share my whole screen. It just keeps up. Entire screen. Okay, that's better. All right, let's get to work. I'll probably be drawing until that's a good question. I was saying 9:57 tops, because I have to do some things. Okay, so while I was working earlier, this has been I've been working for the last couple weeks. I'll be posting a time lapse later in the weekend or a couple weeks from now. So right now I am doing Jin here from Dislike. I was supposed to submit it for our art competition, but I completely forgot. Also, I didn't want to do a time crunch on it. So right now we're just doing this. Oops. Yep. All right. So right here. And yeah. Lighten up the pink. Actually, not too much. I want to keep that gradient style in check. So let's do that. And should I add another layer to that one here?
You know how the plastic is saying here?
I'm back. Mine's my... Oh wow, that's just weird. Alright. Let me continue working on this. Right. Need a different brush, so it's a little more thinner. Alright. What else? Definitely a different blend. Oh, that's actually interesting. The outline's different in the dislike design. Instead of a second layer of lining, it's just a one line. Probably the final draft. Okay, so I say it's probably a progress and by the glove is gonna be covering it. Alright, start working on effects, layer style, inner shadow, won't be completely optimized, use that as a layer shade, then inner glow. Okay, start blending. Oh, that's the blend tool, huh? All right, so, whoops. Checking. I guess I need to start working on the back right here. Here. That is genuinely hard to tell. Next is adding some light touches here. This one's tricky. I might need to shrink the brush a little bit. Also, a little bit of that gray right here. Blend tool. Shrink this one a little bit. Alright, almost done. Next I gotta work on the hair. Yeah, that one is gonna be a little bit tricky, honestly, in my opinion, so I need to figure out what I'm gonna do next. Need to fix that area. Look at that blend. Oh yeah, I need to work on the eyebrows. I completely forgot about that. Alright. Let's start working on the eyes first. Just get rid of those extra dots. Man, it's annoying. Ooh, this is gonna be tricky. Alright, so... Alright, so do that. And for the other layer, I need to know what... dark gray. Nice finisher. I can work on this. I'll work on the eyes layer. I want to try to focus on the hair. Alright. Alright. There we go. Thank you. I don't really feel like hearing the bass line. Eyebrows. Capacity. I'll probably keep it in place just for a bit. This looks weird. I'll start adding the white once I add the eyes. Which is honestly just impractical at this point. It's been the bar lines. I guess I gotta do... that's just too many layers. There's one. Find that. To the face. Oh. A little higher above the food. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna leave it. Alright, next is the eyes. Alright, so... Need to start working on the eyes again. Wow, I literally forgot to add this part. Oh well, I guess I can do the last minute accessory adding. Sharp lines. Do a little lower. There we go. Right here. Oh. Okay. That's good. Alright. Okay, so... Right. Thank you. One sec, chat.
Of impossible tastes like hey, how are you today? If they a flower, she an alpha bouquet. Ocean eyes, just a mess of powder blue frames. Take you outside, well inside, it's a coupe craze. Who says I can get the bread out? I got two stains, they ain't never bled out. But my shoe game got me feeling better. So make the move, babe, I ain't trying to settle.
Will you come my way? Will you walk my way? Will you say my name? Will you come my way? Will you want my name? We can go all day. Walk my way. We'll walk my way. Don't beat up the day. When you walk my way. So I know your frame. When you walk my way. Walk my way.
Will you walk my way? I could be the J to your bay. At the limit to your A. And judging by your face, I can be the baby to your wing. Girl, we can make the block hot. We don't need a drop top. This little PT got room for two. When we hit it full throttle like a genie in a bottle, you can rub the grain for a wish or two. Ain't talking about no surfboard. Earth tones ain't all that can glitter. But girl, you make me fall when you glisten. Forever's not too long if you give up. But forever's not too long when you find it in a song.
I don't even need a second ticket. I've already won. You look like a father where you're dancing with the sun. And those eyes, like fireflies,
they shine.
Oh baby, I just can't stop looking like I'm tied up to a tether. But I don't really mind it, cause with you I'm feeling better. I couldn't want anything more for you. With your name underscored in all of my books and all of the pages, pictures of you and all of the faces you make when you're happy feeling sorrow. So walk my way and I'll take you out tomorrow.
君のせいで私、臆病で格好つかない君のせいだよ。 伸びた前髪にかかれてる君の目ちょっとどこ見てんのこっちに来て君が私を夢中にさせるのに難しいことは一つもない夕方の滝の炎波の音だまる私を見透かしたように。そんな風に笑わないで君のせい君のせい君のせいで私
French
henchmen. We got the wisdom
and the wit
that even I couldn't question.
Dropping Western medicine
on these East infections.
You've never been
our type of mental brethren. We're better thinkers, better speakers, better men.
This type of arrogance is sure to be expected from men who speak of wisdom with no clue of what respect is.
You Westerners are sloppy, needing discipline in life. You lack control of yourselves and of the mic.
While we use precise strikes to disrupt your concentration, and you an ass whipping our descendants will honor for generations.
We build a nation
with patience
and a presence
for living,
and you'll never hold a candle
to the wisdom
we've written.
Oh, I'll give you something you can bow and kowtow to. When I squat down and squeeze out a Tao of Pu and Lao Tzu, you need to take control of the life you're giving. They call me Uber Mensch, cause I'm so driven.
So confronting conformists like you,
it's my job.
Got a sharp wit that can spit, it'll skewer you like a Confucius kebab.
Oh.
You flub the mission of beating your submissive ass into submission. Dishing out more disses and letters and pamphlets and plays I've been publishing.
Now that we've covered the two yin and yang,
I can move on to Jackie Chan.
Since so I'll be picking up Pacho with my method, man.
The seminal general isn't so tough on the mic.
All your men must be like, yo, what happened?
You're pitiful lyrically, lucky for history, you didn't offer the art of rapping.
Bitch, I wrote the art of war, so you better get your guns out. These white boys getting burned, cause guess what? Now the sun's out. Asian spitting sick, but no, this isn't SARS. Lao Tzu kinked a beat, now Confucius drop some bars.
Let me be Candide with you, Voltaire. Fresh trip with the egg noodle hair. Your ego's just so distracting. Free speech doesn't mean just keep yapping. And you kill God, so I gotta ask. Did he die your shame when he made your mustache? You try to plant a new German psyche, but you just grew hate me, no third.
And it all starts with you, you're the father, Socrates. Honestly, I think you owe both of your students here an apology.
I wouldn't exactly call myself a student of this. Don't make Nietzsche come over and put a knee up in your cheek. Cause I'm N-I-E-T-C-S-C-A-G. And I'll end any motherfucker like my name in a spelling bee.
Believe me,
I'm toxic like a hemlock sip. Hang a sandal on the door cause you can suck, suck's dick.
Talk for blood, Socrates.
You're making things a little tense.
Come, let's bind these Chinese heinies with some shiny bright enlightenment.
I'll not be taught camaraderie from a fraud who rigged the lottery.
You make a mockery of ethics, so keep your fat nose in your coffee.
Let me be frank, don't start beef with B. Frank. Who hangs with B. Franks, giving ladies B. Franks?
I have turned them on themselves, their chaos is our opportunity.
You must remember, a bowl is most useful when it is empty.
Ugh, Lao Tzu, I don't mean no disrespect, but you need to fill your bowl with some shit that makes some sense.
Oh, you don't wanna stand in the path of Lao Tzu. Today I'll make your move, bitch. Get out the way.
Yeah, where in the tradition of rap battles is it written that two dudes on the same team should squabble like some cluckin' chicken? Man, Confucius, you always trying to put something in its place. Why don't you tell your eyebrows they need to feel better on your face? Okay, I see. You wanna make it like that. I'll smack that warmongering head out of your to-go box.
laugh and tell me no. It's cool, but I don't see them laughing at my money, though. They spitting facts at me, I'm spitting tracks, catch me. I'm spinning gold on my records, no, you can't come at me. They tell me Jesus walks, I tell them money talks. Blaine got me chill, cause I'm living in an icebox. They tell me I've been sleeping, I say I'm wide awake. Tracks hot and ready, so they call me Mr. Easy Bake. They say the grass is greener, I think my grass.
is ourselves. It's freedom like you never knew. Don't need facts or a pass. Say the word, I'll be there in a flash. You could say my hat is off to you. Oh, we can zoom all the way to the moon from this great wide wacky world. Jump with me, grab coins with me, oh yeah. It's time to jump up in the air. Jump up, don't be scared. Jump up and your cares will soar away. And if the dark clouds start to swirl, don't fear, don't shed a tear, cause I'll be your wanna boy. So let's all jump up super high, high up in the sky. There's no power up like dancing. You know that you're my superstar. No one else can take me this far. I'm flipping the switch, get ready for this show. Odyssey, yes, see. 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 Odyssey, Odyssey, yeah. Spin the wheel, take a chance. Every journey starts with a new romance. A new world's calling out to you. Take a turn off the path. Find a new addition to the cast. You know that any captain needs a crew. Take it in stride as you move to the side. They're just different points of view. Jump with me, grab coins with me, oh yeah. Come on and jump up in the jump air. Up in the jump air. Without a care. Jump up, cause you know that I'll be there. And if you find you're short on joy, superstar. No one else can make it this far. Could've come through that stash. Now you've got panache. Oh, let's do the Odyssey. It's time to jump up in the air. Jump up, don't be scared. Jump up and your cares will soar away. And if the dark clouds start to swirl, don't fear, don't shed a tear, cause I'll be your wanna boy. Now listen, all you boys and girls, all around the world, don't be afraid to get up and move. You know that we're all superstars. We're the ones who've made it this far. Put a smile on that face, there's no time to waste.
Medium rare. Wrist wraps, punch pads, heavy bags. Training boxing with knuckles, throwing a deadly jab. And whack the speed back so rapid, they'd assume that new rabbit. Then a hand with a blind side and sucker me. It was Eggman, uppercutted him. Got a good workout in. Then I met up with Amy. She complimented my body. She said that my muscles veiny. Explained to me that she always crave me. Probably gonna make some hedgehog babies. It isn't a shock, Mr. Robotnik. Cop block, cause you probably don't get no action lately. At the casino.
casino, I'm in my zone. About to win me 10,000 bones. Gonna be making high rollers fold. Royal flush that I'm about to show. All in, cause I'm all in, lay my chips. All of a sudden the table flips. Now I'm pissed, gonna get whipped. Eggman, meet the fucking whisk.
The Sonic got the speed, that's the reason you ain't never ever gonna come close. Robotic obsolete, no gonna take your lungs low.
Oh, okay. Huh. Guess I was mute the whole entire time. Whoops. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. And what else? Pretty sure you guys didn't hear me while I was singing, because I think I still left myself on mute and I kind of lost track of time. Anyway, I'm going back in the stream again. I need to check on Genshin, because I did not see having trouble getting to the files earlier, so I don't know what's going on. So by next week, we should have everything else fixed on Genshin, and I will be streaming, I think it was Honkai Star Rail. Yeah. Honkai Star Rail, the following Wednesday. So I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. If you want to see my previous videos, you can check in the two tabs on my left and my right. Those are people on YouTube, I mean. Because I left a playlist there every time I finish and end my video. So right now, I am calling it a day. It's good talking with you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.